Beautiful football has been played at Emirates Stadium, yet it's Arsenal 0, Bayern Munich 0. Can the Gunners put up a late fight to win that one? Ellen, welcome to another action-packed edition of Sports Tonight. We'll reach you live from Channels TV Sports Center in Lagos, Nigeria. It's always sweet to have you join us. I'm Austin Okunakwa. Tonight on the show, we'll stay updated with events going on at the UEFA Champions League. We'll also talk about match day 34 of the Nigeria Professional Football League. Yes, midweek games that will be played tomorrow. We get our attention right here on the show. So much coming out of Nigerian football. First, it was Vincent Enyama. Now, Emmanuel Emenike says it's all over with his Super Eagles career. And a lot of football fans are saying, what's going on? Yes, it's been mixed reactions. Others says, this player is not scoring. I think it's about time for him to say it's all over. We'll also try to understand why Emmanuel Emenike is making this decision and what it will do to this whole rebuilding process that's going on in the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Yes, they've announced the Ballon d'Or 23-man shortlist for 2015. And of course, you know, it's another head-to-head fight between Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi. We'll get that one. We'll talk about that tonight on the show. And of course, news coming out of Zurich. FIFA Executive Committee, they had a meeting today. A lot of decisions were taken. What did they say? We'll get to know right here on the show. Before we get talking, let's get you involved quickly. Let you know that you can be part of the show. Yes, you can. On Twitter, you can talk to us. And on Facebook, you can also talk to us. On Twitter, we're Channels _ Sports. And on Facebook, we're Channels _ Sports. We want you to be part of the show. Questions, comments, suggestions in your action-packed world of sports. What got you talking? Emmanuel Emenike just bringing up that shocking, sudden retirement notice to football fans in Nigeria. And of course, the Falconers will be in action for the FIFA Under-20 World Cup qualifying game against South Africa. We'll tell you updates coming out of that one. And yes, the CHAN qualifiers between Nigeria and Burkina Faso. Remember, last week that game was supposed to be played on Sunday. CAF brought it forward to Saturday. Now we're hearing that the game in Ouagadougou will not be played on Saturday but Sunday. The NFL say, hey, wait a minute, CAF, what's going on? Let's get you talking all of these issues on Twitter, our Channels _ Sports, and on Facebook, our Channels _ Sports. Just also let you know that all of what we're talking right now and then all our top stories, updated news, updates can be found on our website. It's channelstv.com and on YouTube /channelsweb. You can also download the Channels TV app for your iPad, iPhone, BlackBerry. It's very simple. Just go to m.channelstv.com and you can also download it for your Android, iOS and Windows phones. It's very easy and you'll love it. Once you download that app, you will be live in the studio with us. Wherever you are, you will watch the show and be part of it. Let's quickly bring the guys that are in the studio to talk sports tonight. Tunde Koike joins us again. Tunde, it's good to have you on the show.
Thank you very much, Austin. Mm-hmm.
We'll continue where we stopped yesterday. Emmanuel Emenike, will they have enough time? And tonight we'll talk about, of course, Cosmos. Chukwuemeka is also around. Cosmos, good to have you around.
Yeah, good evening.
So let's quickly come to this one. It didn't come as a shock to you, but some football fans are asking questions. What's really going on in the camp of the Super Eagles with this retirement from Emmanuel Emenike?
Yeah, well, I read his Instagram post. All of them seem to be going to Instagram now to vent, to say what they think, what they ordinarily can't say to their coach or to their teammates or to the fans or to the press. They go there to say some particularly make some unguarded and ill thought out statements. He said something about not wanting to be the reason for to hinder the success. He said some particularly.
The one I'm interested in is for the interest of national peace.
It's interest of national peace. What is he talking about?
The Super Eagles is a camp, not a family.
Yes. The statements he made were someone I used to know would say were pregnant with meaning. You know, they seemed very simple on the surface, but they were imbued with so much. A very ambiguous statement, and it meant a lot behind the few words that he said. And I know that a lot has gone on behind the scenes in the Super Eagles camp. I know, as a matter of fact, that a lot of coaches, the past two coaches, have been somewhat frustrated with him. They tried to give him as much room in order to rediscover his form, his touch, his ability as possible, but it just didn't work. And there were also questions regarding his attitude in camp. I know, as a matter of fact, that during training sessions with Jean-Louis Losquito, when he was grilling them Emenike will be the first person to voice up and ask the man to go easy on them, that, you know, they are professionals. Judy be grilling them like army recruits. And, you know, all this was combining with the fact that he hadn't scored for the Super Eagles in 2 years meant that maybe it was time to you know, well, just give him some time to rediscover his club form. Mm. But I think he took it rather badly, because from what we've heard, Coach Sonny Oliseh was going to drop him for the next series of Super Eagles games. He wasn't going to be called up. Maybe someone hinted that to him. Then he felt, he might have felt some kind of betrayal. And he felt that the best way to go about, you know, showing this was to retire from international football, which I think was hasty, ill thought out, and you should have a rethink.
Mm. Cosmos, do you think frustration has a place in this decision?
Frustration? I do not think so. I think it has to do with, as he said, the fact that there are some things going on in the team. Yes, which we must say, because you actually said some of those things he said for the interest of national peace. And that the Super Eagles is not a family house, it's a camp, and no one should be threatened. Now, those statements are pregnant with meanings. Now, so as far as I'm concerned, this is what I think. I feel that the old feel threatened. They feel that the new coach does not want to carry them along. Excuse me. I feel he doesn't want to carry. They feel he doesn't want to carry them along. They feel that their place in the team is being questioned, and that the coach is kind of threatened by them. And because of that, that is what I think. But because of that, they are trying as much as possible to, you know, take the exit door themselves before they are thrown out.
They are jumping out before they are pushed out?
Yeah, exactly. So I think that's what they're trying to do here, because trust me, every one of them saw what happened to Vicente.